This is becoming maddening for Manchester City and their fans. Cancelo, Sterling, oh beauty!